Yuri Gagarin, first man in space. 12th of April, 1961. Yuri Gagarin was born near Moscow, Russia on March 9, 1934, and was the son of a carpenter. Yuri joined the Soviet Air Force in 1955, and by 1959, he was training to become a cosmonaut. In 1960, Gagarin was selected along with 19 other candidates for the Vostok 1 program. Eventually, the program was narrowed down to two possible candidates. Gagarin and German Titov both had excellent performance in their training and were short enough to fit in the Vostok cockpit. Gagarin was perhaps selected because of his modest background, which suited Soviet Union propaganda, but also because the other candidates voted for him. His excellent memory skills, fast reactions, and mathematical skills. At age 27, on the morning of 12th of April, 1961, cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin was helped into his spacesuit and made his way to the launch pad. He climbed into the Vostok spacecraft, wondering if he would return back to Earth, but was calm. At 9:07 a.m. Moscow time, as the engines rumbled, Gagarin said, "Let's go." The rockets blasted off into space, and in 10 minutes, the Vostok spacecraft separated from the launch rocket. Gagarin was in space. He crossed the Atlantic Ocean, then the Pacific Ocean, and as his spacecraft passed over Africa, he prepared to re-enter the Earth's atmosphere, which would not be easy. He had orbited Earth for 108 minutes during the flight. As he made re-entry, the cables joining the Vostok's descent module to the service module failed to detach properly, almost causing disaster as it violently shook Gagarin, until they eventually pulled apart. As he re-entered Earth's atmosphere, he experienced forces up to 8 times the pull of gravity, but remained conscious. Because the Vostok spacecraft had no engines to slow down its re-entry upon landing, Gagarin had to eject out and parachute to Earth. He landed safely near the Volga River. Yuri Gagarin was made a national hero of the Soviet Union and became a global celebrity. He died on March 27, 1968, during an accident in a military training flight. He was just 34 years old. Subscribe for more history videos. Get Simple History, The Space Race, today.
Thank you guys for all your support on the Simple History YouTube channel. If you enjoy it, please consider visiting our Patreon page. There, you can show us your support for the channel by donating and make a huge difference in what we're able to create for you. Plus, you can get early access on upcoming videos. So let's keep it growing, and thank you for being part of this amazing community.